Hey guys, it's another Texas Flies video here. And today we are going to be tying kind of like just a pretty much custom bait fish pattern. It's pretty much like a low tide. First of all, for tarpon, smoke, maybe. So, our materials, actually pretty simple. But our materials are going to be.
Never worry about the price of gas. I've been wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in.
Black EP.
Hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country
Flash.
Boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day.
And dumbbell eyes. I have beat dumbbell eyes.
Late in the evening, I'm getting red dirt rich and Flint River pain.
Let's just start today.
Fishing,
in this video,
every day.
We will be tying a, kind of like a custom bait fish. Yeah, I just kind of like brought this up on my own, and I tied it, and I was like, hey, I think this would work. So, welcome back to another freezing afternoon.
I love it when my baby wants to roll with me.
So, let's go ahead and get started, and I will show you the materials. Tuck in her hair and my hat, and she's ready to go. Okay, so you're going to need your size 4. We got our SL 11 slash 3H size 4 hook. Normal hand, black, EP, and flash. Not really much, but, like a pretty good fly, and I think, some tarpon in the evenings. Okay. So we're gonna start off with our EP.
So why y'all are up there?
Breathing in that old dirty air.
I'll be down here, knee deep in the muck.
Oh, and also you're gonna be needing dumbbell eyes. Like these little ones. Red or yellow eyes, doesn't really matter.
A hunt and fish, loving every day.
So we're gonna go ahead and tie this in.
Y'all close them eyes. Let's go there in our mind. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. That's the prayer this country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way.
Hunting, fishing,
and loving every day. Black coffee in the morning.
They don't really explain anything. I like to explain people. People like flies and these colors. Okay, maybe fish guys are fun. I'm gonna watch this video. Let me
know over the
screens.
Won't you come along with me? Won't you come along with me? I know you wanna see. Hunting, fishing, and loving every day.
What is up, guys? Welcome to another video. And this time we're just gonna pretty much be tying like this little bait fish pattern that I thought up on my own. So let's go ahead and show you those materials that you will be needing. Okay, so first you have your SL 11 3H hooks. Those are size 4. Flash and black EP. And your dumbbell eyes. So that's really all you're needing. It's kind of a simple bait fish pattern. Wouldn't call this hard at all. So our first step, we're just gonna put our EP down. Now guys, when I look at like other fly tying videos, I see how like they don't really like explain anything, they just do like in time lapse. And I think that's a way to like finish the video fast, not to bore you. But I think it's like you can learn stuff when you hear people talk. Just get some good EP on that and
huntin', fishin', lovin' every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Huntin', fishin', lovin' every day.
Early in the morning. Late in the evening. So the rest of this, I'm actually going to be in time lapse. So enjoy the rest. Huntin',
fishin', lovin' every day. I get a little farm pond buzz, sound of gravel when I'm backing up, pulling a string on a 9.9 two-stroke Murphy. I love it when my baby wants to roll with me, throws her boots on, climb.